We are going to learn calculus and Laplace transforms topic, Laplace transforms, and here we will see some properties of Laplace transform. First, shifting theorem. Second, change of scale properties. Divisibility by T form, multiply by T form, derivative formula. First, shifting theorem. The formula is, if L of f of t equal to capital F of s, then L of e power at into f of t can be written as capital F of s, where this s is replaced by s minus a. So capital F of s is nothing but L of f of t. So after finding L of f of t, we have to substitute s as s minus a. Then if L of f of t equal to capital F of s, we write L of e power minus at into f of t is equal to capital F of s. And we should replace s tends to s plus a. Here, if a negative sign is there, we should replace plus s plus a. Change of scale properties. If L of f of t equal to capital F of s, then L of f of at equal to 1 by a capital F of s by a, where a greater than 0. So this we have to prove this change of scale property. Now, L of f of t equal to, this is the Laplace transform definition, integral over 0 to infinity e power minus st into f of t dt. Now I want to find out f of at. So L of f of at equal to integral 0 to infinity e power minus st, where t is replaced as, here in the place of t you have a into t. So we write f of at into dt. Now, by using substitution formula, let us substitute at equal to ax, which implies t equal to x divided by a, and dt is equal to, differentiating t, differentiating both sides, we get dt is equal to dx divided by a. Now substituting all the values in the integration, we get L of f of capital X. So I will take at as capital X, integral 0 to infinity e power minus s into, the t is replaced as x by a, into f of x, and dt is replaced as dx by a. Now this 1 by a can be taken outside the integral. Now when you observe this formula, this is nothing but 0 to infinity e power minus of s by a into x f of x dx. So in the place of t, you are having s by a, which can be written as capital F of s by a. So divisibility by t form. L of f of t by t equal to integral over s to infinity capital F of s into ds. So when t is in the denominator, it is in division, we write, we have to find out s to infinity capital F of s into ds. Now multiply by t form. So when it is multiplied by t, the formula is minus d by ds a capital F of s. In general form, we can write L of t power n f of t equal to minus 1 power n d power n by ds power n capital F of s. So whenever we replace some n value as 2, 3, like that, according to that, the derivative, this multiply by t formula will change. We'll see problem 1 now. Find L of t into sine 2t. So L of t into sine f of t equal to, here t, it's a multiple of t. So the formula is minus d by ds capital F of s. Now, what is your f of t? Just compare with the question, f of t is sine 2t. So we want to find out capital F of s, that is L of f of t equal to L of sine 2t. What is L of sine 2t formula? That is a by s square plus a square. What is a value here? 2. So 2 by s square plus 2 square is 4. Now we got capital F of s. Substitute this value here in the formula. We get minus d by ds of 2 by s square plus 4. Here we have to do derivation. So it is of the form u by v method. So what is the formula of u, d, differentiation of u by v? It is v du minus u dv divided by v square. Integration by division formula. So here 0, Differentiating the numerator, we get 0 and minus 2 into this 2 into differentiate the denominator, it is 2s divided by the denominator square. Now on simplifying, we get 4s by s square plus 4 whole square. So problem 2, compute L of t square into e power minus 3t. So here t square is there. So that means we have to rewrite the general formula product of t. So L of t square f of t can be written as minus 1 square d square by ds square into f of s. So what is your f of t here? E power minus 3t. So let us take e power minus 3t and substitute. I want to find out what is L of e power minus 3t, which is nothing but it is 1 by s plus a. 1 by s minus a. What is your a value? Minus 3. So we will get 1 by s plus 3. Now we want to do differentiation 2 twice. So first you split this and apply the differentiation. It is again 1 by s plus 3. So on differentiating this one, we get minus 1 by s plus 3 whole square. Again you differentiate, we will get 2 by s plus 3 whole cube. Now we will see problem 3. So find L of t into e power minus 2t sine 2t. So here it is a multiple of t. So we will apply t formula. That is L of t into f of t equal to minus t by ds capital F of s. What is your f of t? E power minus 2t into sine 2t. Okay. Now I will write, I have to write multiple of t formula, that is minus t by ds L of e power minus 2t into sine 2t. Now here you are having two functions. I cannot write the Laplace formula for this. Now whenever it is a multiple of e power minus 2t, I can write L of sine 2t where s tends to s plus e, s plus 2. Now what is L of sine 2t formula? It is a by s square plus a square, that is 2 by s square plus 4. Now we have to do differentiation. Before differentiating, we have to replace this value in the place of s. So we will get 2 by s plus 2 whole square plus 4. Now apply the differentiation. We get 4 into s plus 2 divided by s plus 2 whole square plus 4 square. Problem 4, find L of 1 minus e power t divided by t. So here this is a division of t. So we write the formula integral s to infinity capital F of s into ds. Capital F of s is nothing but L of f of t. So what is your f of t here? The numerator term 1 minus e power t. So L of f of t value 1 minus e power t into ds. Now you split this value L of 1 minus L of e power t into ds. Then what is L of 1? 1 by s, and L of e power t 1 by s minus 1. Now integrating, log s 1 by s is log s, 1 by s minus 1 log of s minus 1. The limit is s to infinity. Now log of s by s minus 1 s to infinity, substituting upper limit minus lower limit, we get log 1 minus log of 1 by 1 minus s. Now further simplifying, we get log of s minus 1 by s.